A New Jersey man has died after completing the grueling first phase of Navy SEAL training known as Hell Week. Military officials say 24-year-old seaman Kyle Mullen died on Friday after he and another Navy SEAL candidate were hospitalized. Mullen was a native of Manalapan, New Jersey. The cause of death under investigation. The other SEAL candidate is in stable condition.